Good evening. I'm George Mallet.
And I'm Stephanie Gorin. The bust took place shortly after sunset on Route 22 in Plattsburgh.
News Channel 5's David Charnes joins us live with the story just back from the scene. David.
Well, George, New York State Police say they can't say whether this is a meth lab until they search the house. Only News Channel 5 was there as investigators and hazmat crews arrived. To this home on Route 22, neighbors say a man who was once a roofer lives in the home. Police say at least one person was arrested earlier today, though police won't say who. However, officers do say they suspected some sort of drug fabrication was happening here, and that led to this afternoon's arrest. And now tonight's search. A neighbor says he's surprised this kind of thing was happening right next door.
Surprisingly enough, my wife woke me up the other night and said that she smelled something that was out of the ordinary, but I just told her to, you know, it's probably nothing. If it is a meth lab, I mean, I got two little kids and stuff inside, and I don't like that because they say they can explode.
Investigators say multiple people were involved here, and they expect more charges will be filed, though tonight no names have been released. We expect more information from state police tomorrow. This year alone, nearly a dozen meth labs have been found in the North Country. Reporting live tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.